Welcome back, all you crazy cats and dogs. Looks like we are done with that story, at least partly. And we're back with the reporter guy. See, I'm starting to remember these people. I'm starting to remember them. Hold on a second. Gotta go fetch another notepad. Oh, I guess the story was too long. We needed a really long break. Get my notepad. All right, I'm back. So I'm in there just waiting for the trial to start, and I can tell you, time moves slow when you're locked up. This one day I get a visit. Oh, we're like a couple years later. Is that the Duck Brothers? Good afternoon. Who are you guys? I told you he wouldn't recognize us. Why are you here? Tying up some loose ends. Just a little precaution. Seems like it wasn't really necessary. I'm afraid I don't understand. Oh, we didn't expect you to. While we're here, we might as well say our goodbyes. Goodbyes? Yes, after all, you served us well, but it looks like your time's up now. What are you talking about? You'll figure it out, I'm sure. It was nice seeing you again, but I'm afraid it's time for us to leave. You take care now. Release? Hey, I don't like your attitude, mister. Where do you think you're going? Isn't it lunchtime? Not for you, pal. We got a little surprise for you in the main hall. Oh, great. The good old-fashioned beatdown! Say your prayers, asshole. Oh. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Give me something to hit him with! Ah! What are they throwing? Ah! He's trying to rape me! Give me something to hit him with! Is that a basketball? Oh, fuck! Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh, fucking Jesus. Alright, well, there is a basketball. Ah! I don't think I can do anything with it. Kick it into his face! Oh, God. Alright. You're not gonna give me anything to fight this guy? Ah! Oh, come on! Alright. So, I'll just go around the outside. Usually that's the trick for, having kiting people take the longest route possible. Oh! Except when he does the charge. It won't really work when you do when he does the charge. Oh, wait, somebody tossed a crowbar. Oh, shit! Too late. Come on! What the fuck? Bullshit. Why can't I, like... Oh, come on! Alright, well... Maybe he's susceptible to, snaking or something. Yeah, you gotta cut. Really sharp. God. Cut! Oh God. Cut! Oh, there it is. Grab it, grab it, grab it! Yeah! Anybody else want some? Huh? You want some of this? Oh, fuck! Ah! Oh, wait, where'd my gun? Oh, here it is. Oh. I don't have a pistol. I'm stuck with it. Fuck. Why you gotta lay the beat down? Ow. Is this supposed to be like non-lethal? Let's do it that way. Done. Fuck! There's too much blood! I can't believe I'll be saying that. Like, where is the gun? He had a gun. Oh, here it is. Oh! Oh man. Fuck this game. Oh, God. For the gun. Here's the gun. What the fuck? What the fuck, game? Jesus Christ! Give me the gun. Give me the gun. I'm so scared of that fucking shotgunner. Yeah. Now what? Ugh! Ugh! Wait for him to go. Boom! Fucker! I don't like cops! Oh god. I don't like them! Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not going that way. Alright, you know what? Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. No, get off of— God, I hate this game because it doesn't let you get off of people when you do ground hits. It's like, come on, I don't want to fucking do a ground hit. I just want to— I didn't even— like, I don't want to fucking ground hit everybody. Okay, I need a melee weapon. It's nice having that, but I gotta lure some people out of there. Too many people. Too many fucking guards. Wait, come on. Come on. Anybody? Okay, I clearly hit him, but whatever. Come on, lure them all over here. Look how many there are. It's ridiculous. I get that I'm like trying to escape, but... never tell who's got shotguns if he just has a fucking, whatever this is, a baton. I Wait. Play the waiting game. Play the waiting game, Shorty. Play the waiting game. They're not going anywhere. In fact, want that shotgun, so we'll like snap to it, even though the fucking baton thing was a lot closer. Baton, give me a baton! That's another problem I have with the game. If you're like trying to pick a specific weapon, you can't. Because, fuck it. That's why. Oh, I know those guys saw me. We're gonna just sit here and no one's gonna see me. Did that say karma? Get off of him! Get off of him! Jesus Christ! Ugh. The other shotgun, thank you. Alright, there's still like a lot of people. There's one guy over there. One guy over here. Maybe he'll hear it. Grab this shotgun. I can't tell if that's an open door or not. Is it? Usually this is the type of game that I have to take a break from because it would drive me nuts. It would drive me nuts. No. Not like it is, just oh, like that! It's stupid that they can hit you while you're trying to hit them, like stupid stuff like that. Like, I'm trying to lure these guys and they're just very annoying. I can do it with this. Oh my god, hit him, please. Oh god, fuck, fuck, fuck. Which one's the guy? Oh god. Fuck, 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 fuck. No, you don't. Get out of here. Like, I'm so close. It's so far away. Alright. Three guys. Two guys. I just noticed that this was all open over here. Fuck! Oh my god, I got so lucky that that guy didn't fucking shotgun me. Okay. Maybe I can, like... I'm a cop now. Am I killing inmates? Oh, fuck! Okay, so I'm apparently killing inmates. Got it. Oh, fuck! Get off me! Get off me! Oh my god, this is nuts! Fucking hell! What the hell? Why is he so fast? Got one more shot. Okay. This guy apparently still wants to murder my face, so... Oh, fuck. Fuck! Why can't I kill him? Why is this guy so difficult? Are, like, all of them bad like that? Oh my god. Fucking hell. Alright, that's it. Ah! 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 I'll taunt for your ass. Oh god, okay. Some of them have weapons. Ah! 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 Get off me! Oh, I'm dead because once again! Once a fucking again! The game hates you, and it wants to kill you. Might as well not even use a fucking weapon. Ugh, fucking hell. Yoo-hoo! Oh, you can hit him through the window? I didn't know that. I've been playing this game all wrong. Ah, come on! Get off me! Get off me! Fucking get off me! So you can hit them through windows? I thought you couldn't do that. No, I thought you couldn't do that. Oh, okay, so you can kill people through windows now. I guess that's something to keep an eye on. Oh god, that guy can't kill me though. Okay, well, I guess it's something without shotguns. I have to fucking kill them without shotguns, but... Like, now I can't kill him, see? Oh, well... Oh god. Get off me. Get off. What have I told you? Don't attack the guards. The last guy. What do you want? Alright, well, I want a shotgun. Well, actually, no, because they're all inmates. Oh, it's a fatty! And I can't get the shotgun. then. God, they're like dogs! They'll just fucking come after you like some kind of crazy thing. Ah, they're like hiding in the like near the walls and stuff. Oh, there is another fatty. Oh, fuck. Alright. Suck a foo. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, I need a fucking weapon! I need a weapon! Not that weapon! Fuck! I needed a melee. It's stupid. They should let you, a good plan would just be to, like, let people, switch weapons. Yeah, I'd be fine with that. Just, you know, let people, Alright, well then, I'm only gonna use guns. The fatties. So if I see a fatty, fucking cap him. Cap that ass. Everybody else, just, oh fuck. Everybody else, just kinda keep an open mind. You boys. Major. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, there's a fatty up there. Fuck. Look how fast they are, man. Jeez. Oh, fuck! Where's that other pistol? No, there's one right here. Okay, 4 shots. Now let's take a pipe. What? It just gets really tiring, I guess. If you say it's because I'm impatient, okay, maybe you're right. Like, why should I have to wait for this guy to pass just for a little bit extra time? Come on. Oh, you see that? You have no time to even cut the corner. Oh, why'd I do that? It's like a lot faster. Fine, I'll wait. That's the way the game. Oh god, I'm dead. That's the way the game wants it to be. I'll wait. La 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 la. Are you done yet? La 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 la. This is me waiting. Oh no. Oh no. He had a gun. There's no way to know that guy beating the guy over there on the ground has a gun. I thought he was bare-fisted. The out of there. Fucking shotguns. That guy didn't even care that I shot him that way. He's like, whoa, okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure you can't really fight those guys in doorways. Because they cheat. Nobody likes a cheater. Why did it go such a long way around? Got a few shots. Alright. Got it. Get out of here. Let's try this again. Clear them all one by one. Grab the bigger melee. Play them all one by one. Come on. Oh, fucking hell. Sick of me swearing yet. It'll never be over. Never! Until this game's over. Then it might be safe. Be warned. I don't take prisoners lightly. Still a fatty, and then there's the gunner. Well, let me grab a new gun. Alright. There's that guy, and there's the gunner. Alright. I hit the gunner. Holy, oh my god. It's awful. Why'd I even have to do all that if I was just gonna escape back this way anyway? Oh, I'm not, apparently. These guys aren't worried about escaping. They're too busy riled up. SWAT, we've got this. We're evacuating, so get yourself out of here. Alright. Oh, that's who shot me before, so I needed... Oh, I don't know. Oh, God, alright, that was a little tough. I'm guessing like a C minus. Ah, look at that. Score one for me. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Later.
Damn it, Shorty!